The other gossip this week we've all been talking about is the movie August Osage County, which sort of peaked out at the Toronto International Film Festival over the last few days. It got, I think it's fair to say, a mixed reaction, sort of down the middle-ish sort of reaction now. It's not yet been released. There was a lot of talk about changing the ending, potentially, of the
Well, it has been movie. Changed. The version that aired at Sundance, that ran at Sundance, did have a different ending than the play.
And this is all to do with the end. As if those of you know the play, it all ends with the main character, the
matriarch,
Violet, sort of left on the stairs. Whereas in the movie, there's a question of her daughter who leaves, whether we should watch her drive away, which, of course, in the theater, you couldn't do.
Right, so it's no Julia Roberts driving away triumphantly, right?
Does that really make a difference?
I don't know. That seems like a subtle distinction, probably not to Tracy Letts, although he didn't seem to sort of have a strong opinion one way or the other when he was sort of quoted about it. I think adapting plays into film is a challenge.
So what do you think? Is this going to be the Oscar magnet major movie? What's your feeling now?
I haven't seen it, but I mean, a lot of people wrote that this will be one of the most poorly reviewed movies that has the most nominations.
And it would not be the first.
It would not. So I don't know. I mean, I still can't get over Meryl Streep looking like Bob Dylan on Blonde and Blonde. So that's just hard for me to get past. And so I always see Deanna Duggan in that role. It's going to be hard pressed for me to get outside of that. I remember when you saw it and I didn't go to the opening and you said you will regret it for the rest of your life if you don't go see this play, and I went and you were absolutely right. So I'm hoping the movie
well,
gets
and also
that.
Amy Morton, I mean, was so memorable in her performance, and it's the role that Julia Roberts does now. And I mean, they're just completely different kind of actors, and I wonder, anyway, so the film opens Christmas Day.
So you'll all have to forgive us because like here in Chicago, that will always be a play. For Scott Powers, Nina Metz, thank you for joining us for our culture lunch. We'll see you same time, same place next week. Bye-bye.